Hey, what's going on to everyone out there that is working hard? Make a quick little video today that I spent some time splitting some firewood here, and it's maybe two cords, maybe a little less, maybe a little more, but right about that ballpark. And so we're working down the pile here and splitting her up to season it up. So now after the pile's all split, now I gotta move it, and we'll move it with the backhoe. And so that's what we'll do right now. Thank you. so that's what a bucket full looks like, and according to the camera, it takes about 3 minutes or so for me to fill it up. So.
If you're watching this video, which is probably nobody, but if you're watching this video and you're thinking to yourself, this is going to be the dumbest way ever to move firewood when you actually have a machine, why don't you just scoop it? Which is a really good question, because it would make sense to do that. But I found that if you scoop the wood with all the debris and the junk, and then you put it in the piles, it just forms like a mold, or and it just gets dirty. And customers in this area are kind of picky. And so I just take that extra step just to keep the product clean. Yeah, it definitely takes more time. I know that if my YouTube channel was bigger and people knew that I was doing it this way, people would probably, there'd be a lot of like, you know, you're an idiot. But you have to do what's best for your clientele. You know what you charge, you know what your time's worth, and that's just what you have to do.